and dreams, they will collide. Take all your things, you go and run and hide.
The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, and I've been hit by it too.
Best equipped for this game?
I would say the Croatian Dario Šerna. He's been captain material for a number of years now, very neat and tidy in all he does, and for a fullback getting forward, he can use his wing skills of old to carve out an opening.
Okay, interesting. Goal! Panathinaikos! An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Panathinaikos took the early advantage. Mitsubabo. Tries a through ball. Shapes the shoot! Can he shoot? Plenty waiting in the middle. Pumps it into the area. Kusher. Hoist it clear. Oh, good interception. Where to from here? He scored inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. There will be a throw-in. Ball. Now the pass. And that's a goal kick. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Keeper's got good distance on that. Essien passes it through. To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle. Aimed long and direct. Panathinaikos are in control here on the brink of half-time.
going. Where to next?
Chance to play it in. Promising cross.
It's there to get rid. Plays it out to the wing.
Loose ball. Who's going to get that? Looks like a good ball through.
First 45 minutes are up.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Panathinaikos, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up.
And we're off again.
Panathinaikos carry a one-goal lead into the second half.
Who's going to make this theirs?
Schürrle hurtles into the tackle. Essien is the guilty party there.
Balls out on the left now. Looks to slip it through. Played into the middle. And the header!
Oh, the ball in had such good pace on it. I think the cross was an absolute peach. Oh, look, they should have reacted to that quicker. You know, still, he was helped by the fact that the marking was so poor.
Oh, he's come flying in.
Essien.
Essien! Just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Panathinaikos get dipped into their subs.
Comes sliding in. Balls come loose, and the chase is on.
Well, they've not been troubled too much at the back, so they can play on the front foot, but losing possession still presents danger. This late on, they need to be pushing forward if they're going to get a result.
They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Another piece of really good defending. Thrust towards the front line. And that's it.
Panathinaikos,
hold on. It's a narrow squeak. Bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle.
Well, once they got that goal, I just thought they were very dogged in seeing the game through. And that clean sheet, you know, key to the win.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.